CBS Chris Cruz, the American Dream Dusty Rhodes, the living legend Larry Zbysko. And Larry, here it is. Here he is, I beg your pardon.
Maybe you better be polite to this guy.
Near 300 pounds, Hugh Morris, the newest member of the Dungeon of Doom.
Guy was just laughing again. He must have saw you.
Yeah, well, he loved laughing about Payton. What do you mean about Cruz? He's seen him. Let me tell you something. Hey, tonight on WCW Saturday Night, we're getting ready to really rock and roll with a year in review type situation. But more than that, we got comments and some real hard, cold looks at the Hogan situation, Sting, Luger, Flair, that whole thing. There he is.
1995, a tremendous year. What a way for it to end with Ric Flair gaining his 12th World Heavyweight Championship. But as we said, he didn't walk away from that match unscathed. And this Monday night, live from the Omni in Atlanta, it is Sting and Luger against the Super Assassins, along with a whole lot more. As always, great surprises on the highest-rated wrestling program on Monday nights. 9 p.m. Eastern on TNT. Hugh Morris picked up Terry Morgan and dumped him.
WCW, TNT, Nitro. Excuse me, Larry. Yeah. You're right. Go ahead. Call it.
I forgot now.
I know you did. Anyway, then, that's good. What I'm saying, you talked about Nitro.
Yes.
We talked about the big special coming from the Hard Rock Cafe in Atlanta, Georgia tonight. Me and Tony Schiavone, you don't want to miss this special on WCW Saturday night. Going back to this guy, what a powerful. Oh. This is what Larry wanted to say. What a powerful man he is.
Very strong individual. He caught that kid in midair. He just dunked him here, Cruz. Press on.
Terry Morgan had absolutely no chance, and Hugh Morris not needing the help of the Dungeon of Doom. A lot of questions about what is going on between the Four Horsemen and the Dungeon of Doom. Maybe that will be answered early in 1996. We'll take another look at this as Hugh Morris, the beautiful moonsault, which we didn't have a chance to see, but what an athlete he is.
Look at right here. This guy tried to leap out of the way. Hugh Morris just caught him in midair. That takes power, baby, and a good center of gravity with great balance. Hugh Morris is going to be a force to be reckoned with in 1996.
So much more to come this morning here on the Pro. Dean Malenko takes on Johnny B. Badd, and we'll take our first look at Ric Flair after he won the championship. Back in a moment.